Hello, quick stress hacker tip here for you. If you're feeling with this lockdown scenario and you've got a lot of pent up frustration and anger, nip out or send out for some balloons. And all that pent up energy, take a balloon. Can't do it. Take a balloon. And blow it up. Blow it up some more. Kind of get a bit frustrated. Nearly blow it up. And some more. So once you've blown up a room full of balloons, which should take care of some of the pent-up anger inside. I'm going to move the phone. There you are. Can you see all the balloons? Then what you do, and blow up as many as you need with how frustrated and pent-up you're feeling, and then what you do is you go around and you break them. You break them with your fingers, break them with your toes, and that's a really great therapy. So enjoy that, and also get the kids doing it. Thank you.